away, take it away, feeling too good to me. Chilling all day, all in your space is where I wanna be. Here in this room, what did you do? I just can't get enough. Too caught up in your love. I've been trying to forget, but you won't let me. Something in my brain wants you. I've been hanging by myself, asking for help, but nothing seems to work on you. Yeah, you always make me feel like, oh yeah, you never leave my thoughts alone. Yeah, you're the reason I'm going out of my mind. I just...
Hey y'all, welcome back to another video by the one and the only Tisa C. Era. So I know this is different, me starting off a vlog just like in the middle of the story, like y'all don't know what's going on or nothing, but is it hard to push? Oh. But me and Aaliyah are in the in Kroger. That's why I do not like to get my meat from Kroger, but we settling for some meat out of Kroger today. I've been wanting to cook some chicken. So but yeah, I've been wanting to cook some chicken, so I made some macaroni and cheese. So I'm gonna do some fried chicken, baked macaroni and cheese, collard greens, and cornbread tonight for dinner. So, but it's cold in here, so I'll talk to y'all when I get home.
When I was little, working wasn't as fun as it is now. I did things that I didn't want to do when I was little, like working fast food and stuff like that. Now I have created a life for myself and y'all to where I can, I'm doing the things that I love to do. So working is actually pretty cool now. Good morning, y'all. It's early. It's like, it's not even 7:30. It's not even 7:15 yet.
I think it's 7:02.
Yeah, it's early. No, not quite. What? Click my phone.
Oh, it's 7:18.
It's 7:18? Mm-hmm. It's time to go, sister.
Okay.
Gotta take this one to school. She, what is it? The Georgia Milestone?
Yes, it's the last one. It's the math
one. She's taking the Georgia Math Stone. And then what, you got to take math today and tomorrow?
No.
Just today?
Mm-hmm.
So math is just one part?
Yeah.
It's language arts is two parts? You sure?
No, because I did language arts like the day before this day.
No, today Wednesday.
They said that.
Go ask your sister them. Naya! Come here.
They said that the math is the last one.
Yeah, I know it's the last one, but I ain't two parts. I think Naya done did two parts. How many parts of math did y'all do? Two, right?
Two what?
For the Georgia Milestone. Was it 2 days of math and 2 days of social studies? One day of math, 2 days of, not social studies, language arts.
No, we had to take a test each day.
Monday through Thursday, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so you might have to go back tomorrow. You might need to double check.
Okay.
Okay. And what are you supposed to be checking on today?
Your project.
My project.
Yeah, and what are you supposed to be asking your teacher? Mm-hmm. what all needs to be on your board, or what's, does she have a rubric for your project?
Okay.
And do we remember what a rubric was? Mm-hmm. It's a breakdown of everything that she's gonna, so like when they give you a rubric, you, let's say you have 100 points, right? You might get 25 points for having your poster board, right? You might get another 25 for explaining what the energy and all that was. Then you might get another 25 because you have pictures and stuff like that. It's a breakdown of what all makes your 100% so that you can try to strive for 100. Well, instead of asking her the rubric, just ask her what all needs to go on your project board. Okay? All right. Go brush your teeth, wash your face. All right, y'all, we have to take Leah to school. And I'm not dressed. Y'all, I was supposed to get my hair done today. I can't get my hair done. Oh. My stylist had to cancel the appointment due to very, very good reason or whatever. So, but I really do need to put my hair away. I think I'm going to flat iron it one more time. I'm going to flat iron it tomorrow. And then after tomorrow, I'm just going to put it up, because it's starting to, like, at the root, like, not so much, like, all of this is fine, but at the root, my, it's so much new growth that it's not, doing what I needed to do after a couple of days, and I don't want to just keep putting heat on it, keep putting heat on it, keep putting heat on it, because, of course, that's damaging to my hair. And that's one big reason on why I don't like to wear my hair a lot, because I don't want my hair to get damaged. So I'm gonna flat iron it one more time, and then after that I'm going back up under my wig, and then by the time I'm done with my wig, she should be able to squeeze me. She should be able to squeeze me in. So that means that during my Miami trip, instead of me having the curly weave in my head, I'm probably gonna go to her and just let her style it for Miami, and then I don't have to worry about my hair. But I slick kind of really did want to have my hair curly for Miami. I really did. And I think I wanted something blonde. So, but it's all good, because I can just utilize that for when I come back. And I think I'm about to dye the curly wig that I've been had. I think I'm gonna dot it, and it's gonna be like probably like a honey blonde type of situation. That's probably what I'm gonna go with. All right, y'all, so today is going to be, I don't really know if I wanna say it's gonna be chill. It's gonna be chill, but I have a lot to do. I have a lot of knowledge that I need to like drop on paper so that I can give it to you guys. I have a lot of things that I need to watch from my coaching, from my coach. I need to put the dressers and stuff together, like I was just telling the kids, because I had bought them the same dressers that I have in my room, and they just been kind of sitting there. But We're gonna do some skinny tea. Y'all, I really do be drinking this tea. The tea that I was telling y'all about, the teeny tea, I really drink it. So, you can tell it's practically gone. I need some more. I need a tea kettle. I do need something. I should have vlogged yesterday. And I started off vlogging yesterday, but it just really did not end that way because we cooked dinner, which I should have recorded because I know y'all like my, cooking videos. But if you want to know, cause dinner last night was, fried chicken, baked macaroni and cheese, fresh collard greens, and I gotta emphasize on the fresh because we don't do canned. We actually peel our collard greens, roll them up, chop them like your grandma used to do, drop them in the pot. So yeah, we had fried chicken, baked macaroni and cheese, collard greens, and cornbread. So that was Dindin. I have been slipping on fitness, so I kind of need to catch up on that. I do. Why won't it just stay on? Let me ask y'all something. When you watching something and you got it playing from your phone onto the camera, like, why do your phone gotta be, oh shit, where it go? Maybe because I was in it through email.
Hey ladies.
But what was I going with this? But yeah, that was dinner. So tonight, since we still got the oil on the stove, I reckon what we will do is fried fish. We'll just go ahead and fry that tilapia. Cause after, like, you know how, like, people keep that grease? We don't really keep grease because we're not, like, we don't eat a lot of fried foods. So being that the grease is already there, and that's a brand new thing of grease that I just bought yesterday, instead of us dumping it out and then trying to fry some whitey later on this week, we might as well just do fried on fried, which is bad, but yeah. So we'll just fry some fish today and do some cabbage with it and probably some rice, and then dump that out tomorrow. But yeah, I gotta put some dresses together. Y'all see these boxes right here? That's 4 boxes. It's 2 dressers and 2 beds. The frame, the box frame, I gotta put that together for 2 of the kids' bed. Anaya already broke theirs, or broke hers, like a week ago. But I'm gonna put those 2 together and I'm gonna put their dresses together. I kind of been holding off that project, but I'm gonna go ahead and get it done today.
Big gonna say what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top dog, I'm cool on the chit chat. Fuck with a kid, know I got the gift pack. Big gonna say what they said, play. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part. Top dog, I'm cool on the chit chat. Fuck with a kid, know I got the gift pack. Keep it real with you, I've been in the field in position. Like, hey, I've been trail, you can tell by how I feel when you with me. Love, wave, tell me, can you slide for a real one?
Slide for me, slide for me.
Can you slide for a real one?
Can you slide for me, slide for me?
Can you slide for a real one?
Ay, ay.
Can you slide for a real one?
They can't tell me nothing, I'm flexing stunning. Eating all my veggies in my pocket, half an onion. In that pack smell like a phonion. Trump be beating, shit be humming. You can hear me round the corner before you ever see me coming. And they know just how we coming. Pants drumming, she gon' bust it open way before I finish thumbing.
can put you on some paper, proper play and teach you something. Got my stones on Himalaya, know I'm out your sucker ducking. Ain't no need for that discussion, niggas bluffing with the game. About to build a couple million, came with nothing but my name. I'ma twist it, flip it, stick it like a bop it. Tell them stop it, all them haters out of pocket. Let me plug it like a socket, baby. Big on the stair, what they said, plain. So I skip straight ahead to the bread plain. Tapped out, I'm cool on the cheat chain. Fuck with the kid, know I got to get paid. Big on the stair, what they said, plain. So I skip straight ahead to the bread plain. Tapped out, I'm cool on the cheat chain. Fuck with the kid, know I got to get paid. Slide for a real one.
Slide for me, slide for me.
Can you slide for a real one?
Can you slide for me, slide for me?
Can you slide for a real one? Can you slide for a real one?
Baby, say I make them nervous. Maybe cause I'm real nigga on the surface. Maybe cause I'm 10 down where the turf is. Don't get lost in those facades on the guys. You know ain't nobody perfect. I just put the work in, I know what my worth is. I'm living lavish, I'm flossing, bossing a bag and I'm cash off the passion. Out here with my niggas, AV to the casket. We reckless, stay in your lane. I'm on gas till somebody cut the brakes. Cutting off these haters in the heads of the snakes. Just spinning the plan, bitch, you catching on late. And she just sent emoji, said she wetter than a lake. So I better not flake, take a break, say word. Hit me when you through with that shift, and we can shift again. My schedule been clear. These niggas see me, they mad like I'm one of their peers. I put that on Cetha, so I'm sure it's abundantly clear. I'm hella big on the said what I said, shit. Eyes low off the legal and the red web. Put the leg room and the roof gone. Man, I came a long way from them deals off the Groupon, right?
Big on the said what I said, pun. So I skip straight ahead to the bread part.
Hey y'all, so it is later in the day, and we just went to go get some pizza.
How late did I
work? Because I woke up at like 7. I needed to take a nap. I really didn't necessarily need to take a nap in terms of being tired, but I needed to give my eyes a break. And when you can't see, you might as well go to sleep. So that's what I did, and I gave it an hour didn't suffice, so I was just like, okay, let's just go to sleep until our body is ready to wake up. So she do with that stank ass walk. So so yeah, and I was supposed to be creating content tonight or today, and I did not get a chance to do it. And the be great part in me is like, go home and just do it. Like, it ain't too late till you sleep. But then another part of me is like, girl, I will do it tomorrow. That just means I gotta work double time in the morning. Like, when I get up in the morning, I have to be like, with consent. So, which is, it's a good idea, but it's gonna bother me.
Look, this is real.
If I don't do it tonight, I know it's gonna bother me if I don't do it tonight.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be happy.
You got my legs burning.
I don't have your legs burning, Miss Ma'am.
Pizza's hot.
You knew why you get in the front seat then. Person in the front seat holds the pizza.
For real.
You should let Nike get in the front. She got on pants.
I did too. I got on pants also.
See?
Even if you got on pants, I still go
back. But yeah, so.
Ashley.
I just. Wait, so. Oh. I just don't know. A part of me. A part of me want to relax, but I'm like, you just took a nap. What do you mean you want to relax?
This way.
I don't know, y'all. All right, y'all. So I decided to really just go ahead and create my consent for today because I have to show up as my best self. And that means I have to do the things that I don't want to do even when I don't want to do them, no matter how late it is. If Wednesday is the day that I have set to create content, then Wednesday is the day that I need to show up and create content. So push through, y'all. Push through. Push through. Push through. Okay? Ooh, ooh. Yo, Waffle House not answering no phone. Good morning, though.
I'm gonna need you to say something.
But they're not answering the phone.
Benefit and honor.
And I appreciate it. I don't have it.
What's up, Jeff? No, she gotta say something, Daddy. What about Daddy?
Sounds like we need to go to Waffle House. Because this is no bueno. No bueno. No bueno. No bueno. Alright, y'all. I haven't been much of a vlogger today.
You think it's funny?
But on the upside, nothing much has been going on. These here laid out on the bed. I'm slowly waiting on him to turn into Spider-Man. I ordered something clearly because it has my name on it. But I don't really remember what I ordered. The only thing that I remember ordering was like a body contouring thing. But I don't think it would come in a package like this. So we got to figure this out together. If it is the body contouring thing, I heard really good things about it. Really good things about it. And it's not merchandise. It's even from New Jersey. I just don't know. I'm ordering a lot of stuff lately. Sometimes I go on these spurts where I just be ordering like stuff galore that I haven't really been ordering yet. So, like in my head, I'm like, this really the only thing that could be. But I thought it would have came in a box. Oh, this might be it for real. Y'all wanna know something funny? The dog likes to pop bubble wrap. She knows how to pop it. She pounces on me and she bites at it. Yep. This is the body sculpting machine. Bae. This the body sculpting machine. D was just talking about this, I think, this morning. Mm-mm, I'm recording. So this is what it looks like. It's called the 3-in-1 Slimming and Beautifying Machine. And it's right on time because my trip is in about 30 more days. This is what it looks like. And you know how like when you go to the doctor and they rubbing this on you like this? That's what this is. And here's the thing for it. I really don't know what these are. Northeast, but I guess I'll figure it out when I sit down and read it. But oh, and y'all know how I was saying that I was going to work today. I'm not, because both of the girls got projects to do tomorrow, so I really just need to focus on them and their projects and make sure everything it's straight. Now I was really supposed to go to work today, but I have to be a mom first and foremost because my kids come first. Like, I don't just say my kids come first. Like, y'all know my kids legit come first. Like, they don't come after no money or nothing like that. Everything comes second to them. So. But yeah, check on y'all in a bit. Hey y'all, what's up? I forgot to record when I was at the house, but anyway, I just pulled up to the club. We're about to go in. I'm gonna have a good night tonight. Okay.
Our goal is $1,000 tonight, period. And I'm in a really, really good mood. My vibrations are high, so hopefully it reflects my money tonight.
Don't sleep on the gym. Don't sleep on the gym. Tempo, tempo. Can you keep up with my tempo? Tempo. Yeah, yeah. C4. I just hit the mic, Jackson, on my tiptoes. Oh yeah, now I know we go wherever that wind blows. The end all.
Don't stop on the trip.
Today threw me off at work, but it's all good. It's all good. Tomorrow's gonna be the day. Tomorrow's gonna be the day. I made a profit today, yes. Is it what I wanted to make? No. But is it still a profit? Yes, it is. So, it's all good. It's all good. It was just unfortunate stuff going on. That threw me off. Like, two different things threw me off. Two things threw me off. And then, like, when those two things threw me off, like, it was just hard for me to restore my energy and get it back to where it needed to be. So, but it's all good. It's all good. Tomorrow will be better. I'm cold. Yeah, it is cold here. It's cold outside. It's like 50 something degrees outside. Like, that's cold. We've been having like 80 something degree weather. And it just done got cold. We don't appreciate this at all. But thank you guys for watching. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I will see you guys this one, looking for. And I will see you guys in another video. Thank you so much for watching. Because, as always, you did not have to click this video. You could have clicked the one before. You could have clicked the one after it. But instead, you decided to come and kick it with your girl. And it's greatly, 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 greatly appreciated. As always, I love when you guys step in and kick it with me. But yeah, thank you. See you in another video. Mwah.